I spoke to Uche last year, and we agreed to issue a statement yesterday that people should restrain from celebration today because of the economic and the situation in the country. It's sensitive to all the issues we have. And then we also advised that issues of billboards and the newspapers should be avoided. But fortunately, this afternoon, I went to the paper. So many publications as part of those warnings. I want to thank those who defied my order. So I want to thank my friend, my brother, my ally, the Honorable Minister for Foreign Affairs, and his lovely wife, for always finding time to come and celebrate with us. And on behalf of my family, I said that celebration will never cease in your home.
Amen.
Yeah, one of our best. I'm very proud of you. Our humility is legendary.